Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about if your AMD or NVIDIA graphics card is not detected on Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Let's see if the graphics card is enabled. This problem commonly occurs if the graphics card is disabled in Device Manager. So in such a case, enabling the graphics card would be a good starting point, and here's a quick how-to guide. Open the Power User menu. Go to the Device Manager. Go to Display Adapters. Locate your AMD or NVIDIA card and right-click on it. Click on Disable, and once it's disabled, right-click on it again and click Enable. Restart your device, and once it starts up, check and see if the problem is resolved. However, if you don't find the enabled option there, it could be that your graphics card is already enabled. In such a case, you'll have to go for an effective workaround. Open the command prompt as an administrator. Type in bcdedit space slash set space PCI express space force disable and hit enter. After you execute that command line, close the command prompt and restart your device. Once you restart, try and install the driver and check if the problem related to the graphics card is now resolved. In case none of those methods worked, you'll need to download the latest drivers for your computer. Now, before you begin, you need to first remove all previous NVIDIA or AMD drivers that are installed on your device. To do that, open Settings, go to Apps, and under Apps and Features, scroll down till you reach AMD or NVIDIA, whichever your driver is. Now, select them one by one and click on the Uninstall button for each one of them. Once that's done, go to either AMD or NVIDIA's website to re-download the newer drivers and install them. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.